Well, we're just a few days away from the AAMI Victoria Derby now, and one man more excited than most is apprentice jockey Tom Sadler, who will have his first ride in a Group 1 race aboard Throw the King. Tom, how are the nerves?
Pretty good at the moment. It sort of was a bit of a relief to see that he drew well and drew 5, so obviously we're going to go forward on him and lead, so don't have to do too much effort to get to the front from there, and he's got good tactical speed, so I'm sure I'll be a little bit more nervous Friday night and Saturday morning, but at the moment I'm feeling pretty good.
And how did you find out that you were going to have a ride in the Victoria Derby?
I probably ride this horse more than most in the stable. A good family friend of ours, Dennis Pagan, owns him, and ever since he's really come in, I've ridden him. And I've ridden him all starts bar his first, and sort of when he won his maiden, we thought, you know, we were on track for maybe a race like the Geelong Classic, and he really impressed us there, and just had a few little niggly issues going into the Geelong Classic, so still did a good job to run third and probably didn't handle the track, so despite the odds, I still think he can run a cheeky little race.
Now, Chad Schofield did the apprentices proud last week in the Cox Plate. Did that give you a little bit more confidence going into this weekend's race?
Yeah, for sure. We're both in the same class at apprentice school, so it'd be good fun if we could say next week at apprentice school that he won the Cox Plate and I won the Derby this Saturday. But, you know, he's probably a bit above and beyond what most apprentices are doing at the moment, but it definitely gave me a little kick to aim for something like what he's doing.
Get back on track, Victoria. The Spring Racing Carnival. It's time for some real entertainment. Visit springracingcarnival.com.au. You know you want to.